I like Nancy Boyda because she represents an independence from old-time political powerhouse people that like to run things and be in charge of things. Nancy is independent of those people. But at the same time, she represents the interests of the people who really need the help of someone in a powerful position in Washington. I appreciate her efforts especially her efforts for veterans and the truly needy and people without health care.